Well, speaking of my wife, which I do quite often, about a year, year and a half ago, something like that, she decided that we should learn how to dance. And my parents were exquisite dancers. They were almost professional. They were almost good enough to be professional dancers. I inherited none of that. I'm not a very good dancer at all, and so we were figuring out what kind of music or what kind of dance to learn. We settled on the waltz. You know, one, two, three, one, two, three, seemed pretty simple. That was a year and a half ago. Now we are at one, two, three, one, two, three. We haven't had any trips to the hospital for broken toes on her, so I guess we're in good shape so far. So anyway, she was telling a friend
of ours. You haven't had to call a tow truck?
It was just a matter of time. Carry on. All right. Now where was it? Oh, yes. We were talking to some friend of ours about that, about us learning how to dance, and interspersed in that conversation was how we met, which was almost 14 years ago. And all out of all that came this next song. I don't know how this happens. I don't know how songwriting works. It just happens. And so I wrote this song for Sharon. It's called Sharon's Waltz.
Feeling.